I think the most exciting thing about the data science industry is the exploration aspect of the data. I think now's a great time to be in data science because it's not that much of an uphill battle anymore with companies. Companies want to be doing data science. They're looking for more data scientists. They're basing their entire strategies around data science. And it's really come around where it's become this standard thing that most organizations need to have. I think the best data scientists are intuitive, and they can figure out what's going on by just looking at something very briefly and kind of like read between the lines a little bit to execute their vision on how they're looking at a problem. So they can see the data, they kind of figure out what it's saying, but then have the technical skills to be able to execute, figure that out, and test the hypothesis that they're making. I think advanced education for data science is increasingly important, and advanced education, in order to teach you the core fundamental skills that are needed to be an effective data scientist, we're seeing that a lot with our most recent hires and people that are getting into the field.